I'm going to carry on with a wee set of polkas now, and I'm going to be joined by Alan McKenzie here, who has kindly taken a wee break from his week of drinking and fighting and womanizing. Kenny is able to join me on the keys. This is the first two tunes in the set were kind of made famous once upon a time by a Scottish dance band called Jim Cameron and the Scottish Dance Band. They were sometimes known as the Cameron Men, and a very well-known band at one time. I think they kind of achieved something after the Second War. They never quite reached the levels of the likes of Jimmy Sharon or Bobby McLeod, but very well known and respected in their own way. Jim Cameron was from the Kinnear, although of Muhammad people. And I suppose I had a natural affinity with him because I've kind of brought up a Cameron Bloodily myself, so that's the thing. I think. It's one of life's importance, isn't it? As my fellow teacher Angus Grant always says, it's a wise man that knows his father, and a fool knows his mother. Yeah, I do, it's right, I can actually attend to with them, but my grandmother was very fond of the Jim Cameron's band. The house was full of 78 recordings of his. And I remember hearing these first two polkas, many a time, and they're just known as the Angus Polkas number one and number two. And the boys of the loft recorded it in, well, I suppose, 30 years ago now, and they added another polka today, so we'll try that. We'll see how it goes.
Thank you.
Thank you. Happy New Year.